I like to watch sprinklers pop out of the ground.